Hi, I'm Todd Sones. I'm coming to you from the Todd Sones Impact Golf School, located at White Deer Run in Vernon Hills, Illinois. There's a phrase we use in our scoring zone school called rotate, tuck, and tilt whenever we're teaching someone putting. Rotate, tuck, and tilt is a great way to understand to get over the golf ball in a proper setup so you can develop a very good putting stroke. All right, so the first part, rotate. Rotate is if you swung your arms up, you want to rotate your elbows inward until your palms match. You don't want to go too far, because then your palms would face the sky. So we just want them to match each other. Tuck is to allow your elbows to come in so they rest against your rib cage, not behind where you'd be stuck. Anytime someone's stuck, they start to flip the putter with their hands or they try to move their body out of the way. So when you tuck, you want to rotate your elbows in so they connect to your rib cage, but not trapped behind your rib cage. So just in front of your rib cage. And then tilt. Tilt is always in golf the same, tilt from your hip joint. And so when you tilt, you want to rotate, tuck, and tilt from your hip joint. And then watch how I allow my arms or my hands to swing under my shoulders. My elbows remain connected. Now I'm in a posture with my hands directly under my shoulder line so that in my putting stroke, I can allow everything to move back and forth in a very simplified motion. All right, so with a putter in my hand, it would look like this. I take my putter, I rotate my elbows in. Also notice when I do that, the shaft in its alignment is in alignment with my forearms. Then I pull my elbows into my rib cage. Then to step up to the ball, I tilt forward from the hip joint where I get over it with my eyes. My arms come to rest underneath my shoulders. Then I take my stance. When I take my stance, I try to feel right on the middle of my feet. Never want to sit into my heels. I see a lot of people make that mistake. So now I'm right in the middle of my feet and the balls of my feet. When I putt, I just try to keep my head still and let the putter swing back and forth naturally to have a nice flow in the stroke. So just remember, rotate, tuck, and tilt. Get into a good setup, and you'll be amazed at how much better you can roll the ball.